They were.
Medcom.id, a part of Media Group Network.